The game of Minecraft Bed Wars is pretty simple. You have to attack the other players and break their beds to eliminate them. Your goal is to be the last person alive. It's all about getting good gear like diamond armor and swords, as well as good defense like obsidian and golden apples. Sadly though, there's quite a lot for my little brain to focus on. So in this particular game of Minecraft Bed Wars, I added a machine that I could combine any item I wanted inside. New armor, new ingots, new tools, new food, new everything. I'm not spoiling it yet, though you're gonna have to see it for yourself later on in the video. And before we start the video, can I just ask, why do you hate me? Like, you obviously must hate me, you're not subscribed. Why would you not do it? It's free, it takes 2 seconds. You get notified when I upload more videos. Go on, click the button. It would make me happy. And what also makes me happy is being very unfairly overpowered in games of Bed Wars, so let's get into it. Yo, 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 yo. Welcome to another Bed Wars game. As you can see, I'm pink team here. We got these enemies against us. All these other colors. It's a rainbow of enemies. A rainbow of death and violence. Let me cut to the chase. We've all seen it. This little thing up here, you see this? It's what I was talking about in the intro. You see like the image? It's like a half gapple, half diamond. Like, it kind of looks cool. And it's because this box is a combining items box. I added this new computer, this new technology to the game. If I put an item in here, and I put an item in here, I can combine it through these pipes. See, it says combining paths. I'm not lying to you. And it's going to give us a brand new item here by the purple. Before I do that, though, I need to focus. Orange team is going to the middle. White team isn't doing a lot. We need to protect the bed, though. Yeah, that we're going. Hope you're all doing well. And yeah, before I get some comments, I do realize that there is a combining machine in Minecraft called an anvil already. I'm not going to deny the fact that I forgot it existed when I was designing this, though. So basically, all I've done is made a really complicated anvil. It's not the end of the world, though, because the stuff we can make is going to really, well, it's really going to make the day a bad one for the other players. For me, it's going to feel like Christmas Day. We're going to get so many goodies, so many new items and stuff. I got to get to the middle, though, because we need diamonds and we need obsidian. No point combining stuff when it's not going to be overpowered. What am I gonna do on my base? Combine pink glass and like what? Steak? What's that gonna make? If I tried eating that, that'd hurt my teeth. All the glass would break in my mouth if that's how it worked. Can't think that would be good for my insides, would it? Eating half steak, half glass. That's why I need to grab some stuff. Oh, orange. I don't want to fight. I will kill you. Oh, wait, no, I won't. I haven't got a single bit of iron armor. What am I doing? I need to make some gear. Don't you dare follow me. If he follows me, I'm gonna be fuming. Go to the middle. You want no problems with me. If you attack me now, I will retaliate when I get my gear. You will be embarrassed. Hurry up, hurry up. Hopefully, this will be the only iron armor I need in the game. Let's keep going. Why is he still over here? What is he building? This isn't build battle. We're playing Bed Wars, my man. What even? Okay, yeah, you're gonna die now. You're going into the void. Let's keep moving. I'm gonna ignore that. Is it like a hoop for them to jump through? I wanna do like some tricks or something. Play a dog. I'm gonna be as a very jolly man in a sec. Let's get some apples. Let's get some diamonds from down here. How many we got? There is a grand total of 6. Let's go up to the ceiling. Ceiling, by the way. I mean the top of the mountain. Words. I need to be careful that orange isn't going to my base. I don't think they are. We're up to 37 diamonds. Come on. I'm gonna get some obsidian before I leave. I'm gonna go 35 yet. We're going home. Not worth the risk staying here any longer. No one even there to fight. Let's go home. Let's get geared up. And by geared up, I mean very geared up. Also, before I do this, by the way, I wanted to make this machine a while ago. I sent the idea to my developer. Oh, green team's out. Why are they interrupting me like that? Anyways, I sent this idea to my developer and I told him, you know what? Give me a list of items I could combine. Don't tell me what they do. Just give me the list. I'll work it out on my own. Orange isn't coming. No, they're not. First thing I want to do, obviously, make some diamond armor. Makes sense, doesn't it? And a sword. I'm going to get a diamond chest plate, put it there. I'm going to get my obsidian, put it there. Oh, well, there we go. It works. That's pretty good. What we got? Obsidian chest plate. It's got prod 2 on it. Let me put it on and I have slowness. Okay, my obsidian armor makes me slow. As you saw there, I combine my armor with obsidian. Pretty self-explanatory. Now we got some good armor. I want to do it with this. Obsidian boots. Get some leggings as well. Come on. And a helmet. Let's top it off. There we go. Oh, I got slowness 4. Oh, I see. So for every piece of armor I have, it gives me more slowness. I'm fine with that. It's very powerful. Can I do the same with my sword? One way to find out. Oh, I definitely can. Sharpness 3. Oh, this is so slow. Oh, this is unbearable. Oh, I need to get more diamonds though. And now if anyone realizes what I have, they're going to realize I'm playing unfairly. Now I'm going to make a helmet and boots. Have the middle bits obsidian. Let's get this going. Do that. Do that. What else can I make? So I'm trying to think. Yeah, that's good. Wait, no. Did I throw the armor into the void? Am I being stupid? Why would I do that? Oh, that's a waste, isn't it? What? Oh, yeah, I forgot about this. Boys, I'm going to combine myself up a bed defense. Obsidian there, obsidian there. What's that? Compressed obsidian cube. I was told what this one's going to do, and I'm very happy about this. I'm going to plop it down there. Oh, well, that's not what I wanted it to do. We got an obsidian cube there. I wanted it to go around my bed. Let me do that again. Open this, put these there, put that there. Let's make all these cubes. 6 better do it. Like I put one there. Okay, that works. Put one there, right? Let me make a pickaxe so we can do one underground. Don't want people going underneath the bed, do we? Wait, are people flying over there? No, he's just looking at me. He said he's watching me. Yeah, I have to come kill him after I do that. Put one there as well. I'm just going to spam him around. I know for a fact these don't break the bed. So don't worry if you think I accidentally turned it into obsidian. I didn't. Just got some mad walls. Oh, that reminded me. Yeah, I was told I can make an obsidian pickaxe. Guessing that's not going to be iron and obsidian together, is it? I'm probably gonna have to go get one more diamond. Yeah, I am. Well, let's head on out. Definitely want an obsidian pickaxe because, well, I mean, everybody's got obsidian at their base, like every single person. Oh, white team is out. Oh, this is so slow. It feels like I can't sprint. It's like there's a big jet engine in front of me, like pushing me back. I can't get further. Oh, let me move. Oh, this is terrible. I should probably make some backup armor as well, like in case I need to run back home, take the obsidian off so I can be a fast boy. And then we're good. We can go home now. Oh, wait, the sword's giving me slowness as well. There's a lot going on. Oh, I hear a player. Oh, he's got full diamond. What are you doing? Get out of here. Oh, you better die. You better die. You better die. Yeah. how is he not dead yet? What? He's almost as tanky as I was. Oh, wait, no, that's a lie. I took 3 hearts. He got destroyed. Oh, no. They just spoiled it in the chat. Slaying using obsidian sword. Hopefully, no one else realizes that. I'm going up here now. What was it I was going to do? Oh, yeah. Oh, 61 diamonds. No way. Put that all in there. Diamond pickaxe coming right up. Now, let me turn into the obsidian pickaxe. We got it right there. Okay, it doesn't seem to have any enchantments. It's also not. Okay, I thought it was going to like instantly break stuff or something. Did I get scammed? Did I waste time making this? Oh, it breaks obsidian fast. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, so with this pickaxe, we'll need another one, but this one we can instantly break obsidian. Noise, noise. I think I might go take out my neighbor with this. I don't want to keep worrying about him being next door to me. Let's go get ourselves some breathing room. More time, less stress. We can combine more items. We'll have a gleeful time right after we end this man's life. Does he even know I'm coming? I don't think he does. Oh, I'm breaking through this. Oh, don't see me. No, don't hit me off, please. Oh, I hate you. I died with a stack of diamonds. Why didn't I put them in the chest? Oh, I have a slow brain. Come on, let me respawn. Wait, what? Oh, I am. Okay, what? That was confusing. We back in it, though. We back alive. He's telling me to explain myself. No, I'm not explaining myself to you. I'm glad I got this diamond armor after I killed him the first time. Get this on our back. Diamond sword. Do I have any more obsidian? I don't, obviously not. Oh, yeah. I don't think there's anything cool I can make right now. There's something on the list called a dirty ingot. I'm guessing that's like gold and dirt. So I'll guess I'll get some dirt. We need to go get more diamonds, though. We need to get some obsidian. Why is red coming this way of the woods? I thought their bed got destroyed. Do they want to get eliminated? I will kill them happily. Got some gold. One bit. Oh, mad. My lucky day. Oh, yeah. There's also something called like a wood apple or something. Getting them apples reminded me. I don't have the list up right now, but pretty sure that's a thing. Or I'm going crazy. That reminded me. Let's get the dirt. Guessing we only need one. Or I'll get a few. Actually, no. I probably shouldn't be leaving my base like this. Home time. 54 diamonds is enough. Okay, yellow's got eliminated. How many's left? It's like 5 of us. I haven't got any elims myself yet. Hopefully, we can fix that in a little bit. First thing, I guess, is the dirty ingot. Really don't know what it will be used for. I think my developer might have been having a slow idea day that day. Let's put dirt there and gold. Why does this not work? Is it an iron ingot then? Hello? Nothing's working. Oh, it is. What? Okay, dirty ingot. What can I do with this? I really don't know. Can I like turn into something? No. Can I wear it? I can't wear it. Can I smack people with it? Come at me. Oh, I see you over there. You want to get smacked with a dirty ingot? Come on, I'll give you. Wait, what? Oh, I can throw them. Oh, I want to do more of that. Seems pretty useless, but I want to throw things. No, in all seriousness, we need to make a new pickaxe of the obsidian kind. We need to head back over there. Go ahead and do that right now. Never mind. Need to make the pickaxe first to do that. Let go and come back up. Do-do-do-do-do. And simple as that. We go on obsidian pickaxe. Oh, wait, no, no, no. I don't want to be eating these apples. I want to make a wood apple. Whatever that does too, like the dirty ingot. No, not working. Oh, wait, no. It's probably a golden apple. We'll come back to that one. So while I was messing around there, I realized that I'm being very stupid. There's something I can make that I probably should have made ages ago. I don't know how I forgot about this when the game started. I want to make some more diamond armor. I know it seems stupid. I've got diamond armor on right now. What a waste. Oh, is someone coming? I see name tags and get scared. No, he's going to the middle again, I think. I hope. He's going to hope in a minute because I'm coming here. I'm going to take my clothes off. I hope it works even though it's lost durability, is it? Oh, it is going to work. Your stacked diamond armor. Let me do this. Hurry up before anyone comes this way. Why are these not working? Come on, boots. Oh, that work. Diamond chest plate. Let's do that. Come on. This is a brilliant day. Let me put this all on. We got stacked diamond armor. You can see it there for yourself. Mending prop 4. Have you seen some of my UEC videos? I've done armor like this in the past. Obviously, I had to make a comeback. Now I'm going in. Could not be more confident right now. Yo, yo, orange man. You've been messing with my game too much. These next couple moments are going to be your last. Oh, someone's going to my base. Someone is going to my base. Who is that? That red. That is red. Okay, if I kill them, they're going to get eliminated. Their bed's been gone. What is he doing here? He's digging in. Where is he? No, he's up here. What are you doing? Ha, I got the pickaxe. Can't do anything, mate. Oh, oh no. Go off the side. How is he not going off? Get into the void, you go. None of that. None of that. Get off my property. Yeah, he got eliminated. I will be going back to orange. Let me make a golden apple, though. I want to make a wood apple. It sounds nice. Is it the log? No. So is it a plank? Oh, it is. Woody apple. I got my hunger down. As well, yeah, now, mightn't I? Okay. Well, I'm blind and nauseous. Why did you eat wood? Are you insane? Apparently so. Someone could have attacked me right then. I could have died. That was so risky. Why'd you do that to me, apple? I don't want any apples anymore. This is why I hate fruit. You can never trust fruit. Why is my... Okay, well, my inventory's full of wood. Let me fix that. These diamonds are going away. We need to start doing some eliminating for ourselves. We killed the red player, but we didn't get his bed. Why is blue over this way? Am I going in? It's the last half of the teams. Oh, I must fall off. I need food. Where is my food? No more wood apples. I need 24 steak. Do I go in? I don't want to fight you, Billy. Why are you standing here? Oh, he's going to orange base. I'm going to go to orange base as well and fight you there. Oh, why is he coming over here? Don't hit me off. I will be very upset. Come back to my base. I'm nice and safe. Why are you here if you don't want to fight me? Come to my base or leave. Oh, yeah, I forgot orange isn't even dead yet. I'm really slacking here. I've done absolutely nothing this game. Yeah, I'm going over to orange. Blue has left us. This is it for Nico's Taco. He said, Billy, no, please, mercy. Nah, mate. I got stuff to do. I got people to see. Items to combine. Can't keep interrupting me like that. I'm coming over. No way you hit me off. No way you hit me off. Oh, he threw a sword at me. You don't really. Oh, what? Okay, blocking off. Let me in. He said, phew. Nah, not yet, my man. Yeah, you're getting into the void now. You're in the void now. Oh, you got him. Let me out. Wish this pickaxe is faster. Okay, it will be now. We can break the obsidian. Let me out. Locking this off behind me. Can't get here. I'm back in. Where's the bed? Can't find the bed. Must be right here. Oh, where am I? Oh, the bed's right here. We got it. Orange team is gone. I think he's below me. I heard him digging. I really need to make a faster pickaxe. Oh, he could be going to my base though. Yeah, I'm leaving. He can stay here. He's following me. No, he's not following me. Right, well, we got a bed at least. We haven't killed him, which is a kind of a worry. Wanted to make sure he wasn't going to come here, though. I guess our feud's having a bit of a break. Oh, wait, no. I see him. He can stay there. He's begging in the chat. Oh, I need to be so much more careful. I got like a stack of diamonds worth of armor on me right now. Cannot be being stupid and throwing myself in the void. What I can be doing, though, is making a faster pickaxe. That's what we need. And I'll make a spade. I got the diamonds for it. I can flex a little bit, mainly because I want to make more dirty ingots. I want to throw them at people. I feel like that's quite a good diss. Throwing a dirty ingot in someone's face. It's like smack. Ha. Now you're dirty. Pretty disrespectful, I would say. So let me get some dirt. Oh, what are you doing here? I was just getting dirt. Why do you have to kill me? Well, you're not going to kill me, but why do you have to attack me? Yeah, there's no way. He's not even hitting me. Pretty embarrassing. He's going to be the first one to smack with my dirty ingots. What am I up? 26 dirt. That'll be enough. Let's go to the base for the combining box. Climb over these big old walls. Woohoo. Ingots, dirt. Let's get these. It only gave me 12. How does that make sense? I put 26 dirt in. Maths. Doesn't matter. 12 is good. I'm going to put all this spare stuff away. I have a feeling I'm going to die. Hope I don't, but I'm being realistic. It's a Beg Wars game and I'm playing it. The fact I don't die every 2 minutes is a miracle. My death is bound to come again at some point. Come over. He must still be here, right? I don't think he's still here. Where'd he be, though? Get rid of all this obsidian. Is he hiding in the bed? Yeah, I don't think he's here. He's on the floor, is he? No. Nah. Oh, I didn't make a new obsidian sword. Oh, there's people going to my base. Don't do that. Why is there two different teams here? Get away from my base. I have to be so careful here. I'm going to die. Okay, I'm over. Nah, don't you dare. Don't you dare. You're going off the side. You're going off the side. Oh, someone else is digging my bed, though. Come on, die already. Die already. Come down. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. Oh, there's no way. There's no way. There's no way. Oh, I'm getting low. Oh, he's dead. I just said he's dead about 20 million times. I'm not lying, though. Phew. Why is everybody targeting me, sad face? Oh, lots of stuff, though. I want any of it. Oh, I've got an idea. Oh, I think I have something good. Let me make that sword I was on about first. Why is this not okay there? I think I'm about to be able to suffocate some people. Obviously, using our compressed obsidian cubes here. 26 is more than enough. 27 even. Now we're heading out. We gotta end this game. There's three people left. It's now or never. I guess there's no real reason why it has to be now or never. I've just decided it has to be. Okay, orange is still alive. We need to get him gone. Oh, blue's here. Oh, I need to keep my promise. Oh, don't come at me. I got dirty ingots. Okay, let me throw one at him. Why is he just stood there? I don't want to go at him. He's going into the sky. What? You aren't a pigeon. Get down. Okay, final goal there. I'm going to your base then. It's gonna be a lot easier for me to break your bed than it is for you to break mine. Blue base right over here. Not worried about you. Oh, he is still going. Okay, well, it's kind of worrying me that he's not worried. Does he know something I don't? Maybe I do have to deal with this. Oh, wait, what? Oh, wait, he jumped down. Where's he off to? Where does he think he's going? Oh, why is he going through my gear? That's my stuff for a reason, not yours. Rude of you. Oh, people are realizing I've got the obsidian sword now. What? What indeed? What are you doing? Trying to fight me? Let's go in now that he's weak. I'm gonna smack him about, break his bed. Doesn't even look like he's got obsidian. Or if he does, he's got like one layer at most. Even if he has 20, doesn't really affect me. Oh, he's coming in. Oh, dirty ingots. I don't know what they do. Smacked him back at least. Probably gave him a scare. Well, if I hit him with an obsidian cube. Boom. Oh, I got him. Oh, and again. Oh, he's actually suffocating in it. No, wait. Oh, he's in the void now. He clipped through it. I got me enough time though. That's BM. That really is BM. Oh, he doesn't have obsidian. Hit in the void. Killed him before he could even drop. There's his bed right there. He's gone. He's destroyed and he is now eliminated as well. The blue team is now gone. Down to what? Me? Oh, no way. It's seriously me and Nico's Taco. Where is this dude? He wasn't at his base. Probably at my base. I really don't know. I don't know what he thinks is going to happen here. I'm getting nervous though. I've said it before in previous Beg Wars games and videos, but a man without a bed, he has nothing to lose. He could do something crazy. He could turn into the ninja of Minecraft. I don't know, is ninja still good at Fortnite? I doubt it's gonna go that way though. I just want to find him. I want to go back to bed. I only have enough energy to play an hour of Minecraft a day, then I need to sleep again for another 18 hours. I'm running low on fumes. We need to end this game. I don't know where. I don't want to start digging up my own base either, trying to find him in case he's not here. Like, do I go looking? People are saying pro gamer move. What do you mean pro gamer move? Stop saying that. You're making me nervous. Is he on the roof? No, he isn't. I'm lost. I really am. I don't see him along the sides. He's not on no rim. He said, hey, Billy. Hi. He said, I'm hidden. You can't find me. No way. Couldn't have guessed that one. Hide and seek. I don't want to play hide and seek. Wait, is that him at his bed? I think he's at his bed. He said, yeah, he did say he's at his base. I think I saw like two pixels move over here. I'm about to be a five egg gamer. Get rid of all the obsidian, every single bit. Not there. Why would there be a hole in the roof if no one was on the roof? Like, that makes sense, eh? Like, right? That's like good logic. No, he's not up here. There's a bit. He's definitely up here. No way he is not in this wall. Not a chance he's not up here. Or is he not? Is it, what? Huh? He is up here. See? Oh, what are you doing? Oh, let's do this then. You're gone. This is going to be the easiest win of my life. He is dead. I have won the game. What is this up here, though? What has he done? He built a new house up here. Buttons and desks. There's two ladders in here. Why not? What? Okay. Do you like my spot? No. This is like something a crazy person would live in. But we did win the game. I don't care if I had to kill a crazy person to do it or not. He's calling me a pro now. I'm really not a pro. Like, look at my gear. There was nothing fair about this. It was a lost cause for all of you. There was not a chance I was losing this game. If I lost that game there, I probably would have had to quit Minecraft, let's be real. I don't think I could ever be allowed to play the game again after that. But we won because I'm a gamer. If you are also a gamer and you like gaming content, you can subscribe if you haven't already. I know I asked you to at the start. I'm going to be putting out loads of videos all over December, so keep your eyes out. And I'll see you on the flip side.